here's Puma back. Stay there. Let me feed him. Come here, hey. See, Puma's got pretty skinny over the thing. He disappeared during the winter time. Come on. He disappeared during the winter time. And then when he came back, he was scared to death, wouldn't let us touch him, and we had to kind of retrain him. But you can see how skinny he is. And come on, you can do it. Sometimes you still have to coax him in here. Some days he's hungry and he just comes straight in, and other days he's scared to death. A lot of times he'll eat for a while and then he'll get scared and run away. Now there's also, if you remember Einstein disappeared over the winter time, and I've seen him a couple times out here at the warehouse, way out there. Looks like he's living in a storm drain, but he's gone completely wild. I don't call him Einstein anymore. He's the stupid Einstein, because he won't come up to us. We can't feed him. He looks skinnier than everything. But you know, he used to come in here and beg us to come out and everything, and now he won't have anything to do with us. He doesn't come up. And then there was Rags. We haven't seen Rags. We don't know what happened to Rags. Rags disappeared. So right now, this is the only cat that we're feeding. And like I said, some days he's more, come on, you don't have to do that. Some days he's more brave than other days. Usually on a Monday is when he's really brave, because we're not here a weekend, so he doesn't get anything to eat on Monday. But he wasn't here yesterday either, so he should be good and hungry right now. You know, and you know what else is funny? You can put this right here. Here, let's set this up here. Okay, come on. If he doesn't get scared and run away, I'll give him more. But if he runs away like that, come here, don't run away, then I won't give him any more. So Puma's no Einstein. He's smarter than other cats, but he's not, you know, if he would just come here and be nice and brave and everything, he could stay inside here where it'd be nice and air-conditioned, and he'd get lots of food, and he wouldn't be so skinny. But you can see that he's still skittish, which I don't understand that. I mean, he was just here eating, and now he won't come up. See, and then he comes in, then you can touch him. I don't get it. I mean, we've been feeding him now for 2 months. She shouldn't be so scared like this anymore. Also, when he showed up, he had a big cut all right across here like this. He gets in fights. Matter of fact, I did see him fight one time with Einstein about 2 months ago. I heard a bunch of meowing and everything, and I walked out here, and there was fur flying all over the place, and Puma and Einstein were locked on each other's neck out here laying in the parking lot. So I went and broke them up. Einstein ran away. But like he says, Einstein's turned wussy. If you couldn't be so scared, you could have a good life. You wouldn't have to come here with cuts all the time because you're fighting. Yeah, what do you do that for? Good to get some meat on your bones here because you're just a scrawny little cat, huh? Now, see that? That's what he does, and then he runs away. Now, if he doesn't come back, you know, sometimes he'll run all, there he goes, runs all the way. Scrawny or snot, looks like he's starving, but yet he runs away like that. And we won't see him again today, so that's all the food he gets. Till tomorrow, and then we'll try it again tomorrow.